Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Swan Valley Centennial Arena for today's game between the Swan Valley Tigers and Crocus Plainsmen. It's senior night in the Swan Valley Centennial Arena. Swan Valley Tigers will honor five graduating players, those being Jackson Bidowski, Brady Burkhardt, Noah Weir, Eli Betcher, Comrie Quill, and actually myself, the man behind this mic, I should say, Ricky Barker. I will be on the ice before the game. I'll give you guys a little bit of a recap. The Tigers have been on the road for the past 2 weekends, haven't played a home game in quite some time. I could have played last night, but due to Major Pratt being on the road in provincials, that game was canceled. So their first game of the weekend will be against the Crocus Plainsmen, a team they played also in their senior night game and beat them 4-1. So we're in for a good one. That last weekend was a big weekend for the Swan Valley Tigers. They got 4 to 6 points. Big weekend, of course. A lot of confidence building in there. So it should be a good one here today between the Crocus Plainsmen. Obviously a 4-1 win there in Brandon. That was a good win for them. Playing very well as of late. The Tigers are 5-2 in their last 7 games. They've collected 10 of their last 14 points, I should say. And they are slotted in 7th in the West Van High School Hockey League. That's where they will stay throughout the remainder of the regular season. Their last regular season home game will be tomorrow at 4:30 between the Sandy Bay Badgers. So should be a good one there as well. Anyways, I would like to give a little bit of a thank you to all the fans here as they have supported me the whole rest of the way here. And it's been great. It's been a hell of a ride the last 3 years. I can't wait to see what my future endeavors lead me. So I am thankful for this opportunity with the Swan Valley Tigers. Obviously, they've been basically my home for the last 3 seasons when I started back in 21-22 and 22-23 and eventually 23-24, being a part of that team that won their first league title in history. So it's pretty emotional to say the least that this is one of my final games to call for this team. I'd like to thank the coaches, the players, Derek Hinkleman, of course, who brought me in 3 years ago. It was a job I never thought I would have, but without him, I don't think I would be where I'm at right now. So I have to thank him a lot. He's been a role model for me, a good reference to have for any future endeavors I have. So thanks to him. Craig Zamzel obviously has been a mentor of mine, one of my good friends that I've built in the last 3 years. Otherwise, that's it for me talking. I'd like to thank you guys at home. I'll give a shout out to K-Town for Jason Eisner and his family, obviously, and his mom and dad, Doug and Marlene. They've been great supporters of mine for the last 2 years when Maddox started playing. And obviously, it's been a hell of a ride, and I must admit, I'm going to miss it. So that's it for me talking. I'm going to put down the mic and head down to ice level where I will be honored on the ice along with the five players. So enjoy tonight's game. We'll see you at ice level.
Thank you. exhaust specialist, distributor, or roll store. I'm hopeful that his biggest fan, Grandma Katie, I'm not sure if you're here tonight. Oh yeah, she is. Are you still carrying around that green seat cushion from 1980? Perfect, okay, love it. I thought you might be. This young man is working towards a career in heavy-duty mechanics and agriculture right here in the Swan Valley. In his third season with the Tigers, he's played 105 games, posting 40 goals, 39 assists for 79 points. Please join me to acknowledge number 14, Eli Becker. How about one more round of applause for our Plainsman and Tiger graduates? Have a great game.
Well, we are ready for the second last home game of the regular season. Tigers and Plainsmen, we are underway here in the Swan River Valley for the second last time this regular season. Podolski tried to move it up the wall. He was cut off there. Battle for it at the half wall here. No weird battles. Here's Podolski. He'll send it low for Tucker Thompson. Battle for it along the half wall. Krokus Plainsman grab it. Shot. Good save by Owen Martinuk there. A good start for him. Let's get my program out here. Thompson will rim it around. Here's Podolski. Stops up along the corner boards. Passes off Eli Becher. Becher now. Becher. Go, move it in. All the way around the boards here. Gets to the half wall. Becher ties up his guy. Plainsman dig it out. Noah Weir intercepts. Weir. He'll send it low for Burkhardt. That one missed him. Went off a stick. Galichuk. All the way ahead. Podolski. Trying to hold the line. He does. Intercepted by the Plainsman. That one moves up the neutral ice there. Tucker Thompson on his guy. Here's Tenneke. Tenneke blown up by Brady Burkhardt. Oh, man. Thompson fan on the pass there. There's a chance of the middle save. Martinuk, and he'll cover. What a hit there by Brady Burkhardt to start the game. A defensive zone draw now for the Tigers here. Here's Maddox Eisner. He'll move it over east to Eggy. Eggy now. He'll survey. He'll play it off the M wall for Christian Hart. Hart now. Quick pass. Finds Cole Fletcher. Fletcher trying to move it forward. Zemzel will move it forward for him. Cantello intercepted that one. Hayward, or Auerward, passes off away from Eggie. Here's Eisner again. Eisner, D-D-D, Hart. Hart moves it up the wall here. I mean, kept that neutral by Cantello, and Hart will just flip it in. No icing here. Kazmar. Kazmar all the way around here. Dean. Dean trying to move it up. Intercepted by Murray. Zamzow battles there. There's a hit by Eisner there. Here's a chance for the Plainsman moving in. Shot glove save, Owen Martinuk. ...18-10 to go in this first period. Tigers and Plainsmen are deadlocked at zero. Here's Badowski. Badowski now. He'll move it ahead for Rooks. That one gets to the blue line, held in. Smart kept it low. Thompson laid a check at the blue line. Here's Badowski now. Badowski took a spill there in the corner. He has it tied up and moves it to his stick, trying to move it forward. Good pass by Damian Leask. Here's Caleb Rooks now. Rooks will move it forward. That one dropped back offside on the Tigers. ...17:46 to go in the first period. Tigers and Plainsmen, no score. Leask dumps it in. Going around the boards here by Liam Bromley, all the way to the half wall. Ladder is shot right on Bromley, and he'll move it up the wall. That one missed his guy and Cooper Kirkpatrick. Badowski, long lead pass, finds Rooks. Rooks lost it to Smart, but Ladder moves it ahead for him again. Monius trying to move it forward. Rooks missed it. Thompson able to find it and bump it in deep. Leask hard after it. He'll go against a Crocus defenseman. Good play by Badowski to get it low, and Leask, here's Asham all the way around. Rooks there, battle for it in the corner. Owen almost intercepted by Brady Burkhart. Muller's tried to play it away. We're taken down. Here's Badowski. Weaves away from Mullins. Badowski, he'll find it out and send it off for Noah Weir. Here's Noah Weir moving it in. Weir going wide. Weir might get a step here. Weir shoots just wide. Tucker Thompson trying to hold the line. He does. He'll send it low. Brady Burkhart down low for Noah Weir. Weir got poked off the puck by Monius. Burkhart up the wall. Tucker Thompson, his shot through traffic, and a save by Kelsey Dell. Tucker Thompson, a good keep at the blue line. Good play and good shot for a good start for the Swan Valley Tigers here in the offensive zone. Eisner holds the line, puts a shot on, goes to the middle. Good play by Nadeau. He moves it up Penicky. Drops it back here for the captain, Galichuk, and Burkhart intercepts. Burkhart to the middle, and here's Asham now. He moves it ahead. Galichuk for Tucker Thompson, who had a chip by his stick. Nadeau will send it down for Penicky. Tenecki, here's Burkhart now. Burkhart, he's pressured by Nadeau. Burkhart, he'll survey his options and pass it off right into the gear. Greg gains it though. Burkhart fakes to the outside. Brady Burkhart gets some room now. Burkhart, he'll move it through. Here's Brady Burkhart, save by Dell. That would have been one heck of a goal. Here's Betcher now, drops it back. Eisner, his shot, the score! Brady Burkhart with the deflection in front. 1-0 Swan. Who else but to open the senior night scoring? ...15:45 to go in the first period. Brady Burkhart has opened the scoring. Here's Badowski. Jackson Badowski will try to settle it down. He'll just move it up the head here. This one gets down and it will be an ice. ...15:37 to go in the first period. Brady Burkhart has the opening goal. Dropped off the draw. Easton Eggie has a burst of speed down the wing. Eggie still moving. Eggie still going. Hauled down behind the net. Zamzow sends it up front. Here's Badowski now. Sends it low. Here's Gormley. Out moves ahead. Here are the Plainsmen moving it in. Good play by Christian Hart to get it away from the Crocus number 13, Ryland Dean. Here's Eggy now. Moves it through. Here's Matt Zamzow. Zamzow keeps it moving. Zamzow. He'll go after it against Smart. Zamzow puts it to the middle. Asham misses a handle. Thompson in there. Peyton Thompson keeps the line for a moment, but here's Dean. Badowski now. He'll go D-D-D. Maddox Eisner passes off. Peyton Thompson. Thompson now puts a slap shot on net. Missed wide. Cochran Hart after it. That one goes into the netting. That one will stay inside. Linesmen today are Tyler Fletcher and Jack Mullen. The referees are Jerry Mosian and Dave Height. Here's Smart. Passes off for Sprott. That one fired in by Ladder offside on the Tigers. Here's Asham now. Evan Asham. Passes off. Here come the Plainsmen the other way. Sprott misplayed that one. Asham plays it over to no man's land, and here's Smart again. Plays up the wall here, goes off of his own guy's helmet. Eisner puts the shot off the focus forward there. Sprott now. Sprott, he'll carry it in, shoots, glove save, Owen Martinuk. Good start for the Swan Valley Tigers. Brady Burkhart with the deflection in front of the net. In front of the net, I should say. Opens the scoring to make it 1-0. Tucker Thompson runs it all the way around. That one played out pretty well. Here's Burkhart, who got tripped up on the play. No call. One goes into the Crocus zone. Kazmar up ahead. Here's Thompson, and his heart takes a spill. Moves off of Burkhart's glove. Burkhart trying to muscle it through. He'll play it back. Thompson. Long pass, finds Noah Weir. Here's Noah Weir in stride, all alone. Save, Dell. A good pass by Tucker Thompson. Good chance for Noah Weir, but Kelsey Dell up to the challenge. Noah Weir obviously didn't get the best shot away, but still a good save by the Crocus netminder. That one won back by the Plainsmen. Moved up the wall here. Played into the middle. Here are the Plainsmen now. Tenneke all the way ahead here. Finds Nadeau. Nadeau moves it in. His shot. Left save. Owen Martinuk. Battle for it off the draw. Hart going to move it ahead. He got intercepted by a Plainsman player. Here's Burkhart now. Brady Burkhart. He'll fire it in deep. Steered aside by Dell. Here's Noah Weir. Weir will put it low for Burkhart. Burkhart now. Burkhart passes Betcher off the crossbar. Here's a shot by Hart. Good save, Dell. Burkhart up the wall. Intercepted by the referee. Betcher regains it. Puts it low for himself. Weaving away from some Plainsmen there. Betcher all the way around. Here's Noah Weir. Weir plays it to the middle. Weir had a roll away from him. Betcher just wide. Moved up ahead here. Big hit Tucker Thompson there at the blue line. Thompson got hit from behind there. Here's Noah Weir now. Weir has some speed to the outside. Weir moves it in. What a move! He scores! A little dipsy doodle. See you later. Thanks for coming. Noah Weir, 2-0 Swan. That was one heck of a goal for Noah Weir. Long, limber, and smooth with it, as they say. Eisner dumps it in. Here's Asham after it in the corner. Full Fletcher pressured against him. The half wall here. Zamzow trying to keep it low, finds Fletcher. Fletcher going wide. Here's Cole Fletcher. Fletcher centers. That one off a stick. That one flips to the point. Here's Badowski. His shot just wide. Cole Fletcher now centers. That one didn't get through. Fletcher now up top Badowski. fake, shoots through traffic, save Dell, and the rebound covered. Minutes to go here in this first period. They're up 2-0 here. Tigers are up 2-0, I should say. Fletcher battles for it at the half wall with Eggie. That one moves up the wall. Eisner puts a shot on. That one goes wide. Here's Badowski holding the line. He'll keep it low for Fletcher, who missed that one. Eggie hard after it against the half wall. Eisner will keep it low. Battle for it at the half wall. Moves again. That one will get sent down. This one should have enough for icing, and it will. .11:35 to go in the first period. Tigers are up 2-0 early by the thanks to the Cousins. Brady Burkhart and Noah Weir have cashed in. Burkhart with a great deflection in front of the net. Noah Weir had the great chance. Eggie off the crossbar again. Eggie, he's played pretty well this first period. That one right to Badowski's stick. Here's Cole Fletcher now. Fletcher moves it out. Fletcher, he'll go wide. He takes down one guy. Here's Asham now. Laid up the wall. Here's Amzal. Puts it low right to Asham's stick. That one was a weird deflection by Kazmar and Kakmar, I should say. Kazmar, I'll say. All the way down. This will be no ice here on the Tigers. Kind of lost where the puck, the play was. I was looking at my game sheet. All the way ahead, misses Cantello. Thompson puts it in deep right on Dell, who was steered aside. Thompson's playing with an injured shoulder, and I don't know, his shooting's looked pretty good so far. Thompson will put it low for Tucker, or Pate, for his brother Peyton. All the way around. Latterute will flip it off a Crocus guy. That one goes again off of Crocus player. Leask battles for it there. Latterute couldn't hold the line. Now here's Cantello against Tucker Thompson. Cantello, his shot wide of the net. Here's Caleb Brooks. Down along the half wall here. The Tigers and Plainsmen go at it. 10 minutes remaining in the first. Here's Gormley's shot through traffic. Right on. Good save by Owen Martinuk, I should say. Almost had Noah Martinuk there. Battle for it here. Good play by Damian Leask. That one dumped in. Grayson Latterute now. Passes off for Leask, who missed it. Here's a chance for the Plainsmen. Shot. Love save. Owen Martinuk. Right into the webbing, as you can hear it. Brady Burkhart to take the draw now, while in the defensive zone. Here's a slap shot coming, another glove save for Owen Martinuk. The draw here. Noah Weir now. He'll go wide. Weir. He'll move it away. Here comes Noah Weir again. Weir passes off the side of the net now. Weir still has the puck. Weir. Weir to the middle. Betcher. Passes off Hart. He holds the line. Hart down low for Burkhart. Brady Burkhart down to the corner now. Here's Nadeau. Nadeau passes off to Necky. He'll get by one. Eisner back. Centering pass, cleared away. Here's Galatuk. Sends it low to the half, to the front of the net. Good save, Martinuk. Here's Betcher now. Betcher trying to keep him moving. He does. Here's Betcher now. Carried in over the blue. Weir puts a shot on. That one goes wide. Burkhart fires over the net. Goes off the stanchion there. Now back the other way. Here's Galatuk. Will Galatuk will carry it in. His shot off the body and wide. Goes behind the net. Hard after it. He'll play it around. Here's Eggie. Tied up in the corner there. He'll battle. Eisner in there trying to help out. Or is Eisner? Burkhart standing in a wait. Here's a pass to the point. Shot through traffic. Fought off by Martinuk to the middle. Chance ticked away by Martinuk. Zamzal trying to get it free. Cantello wide of the net. Behind. That one goes to the point here. Here's shot by Kazmar. Shot blocked. Second opportunity, no shot. Plainsmen are really pressuring, and Martinuk will get a whistle here. .812 to go here in the first period. A little bit of scrambling by the Swan Valley Tigers. Off the draw now. Here's Badowski. Badowski will carry it out. Here comes Jackson Badowski. He'll move it through. Badowski going wide. Badowski regains the puck. Sends it to the middle. That one intercepted by a Plainsman player. Now here come the Plainsmen through neutral ice. There's a shot. Left save. Owen Martinuk. Shots early in this first period are 11-10 for the Crocus Plainsmen. They've had a couple of good opportunities, but Owen Martinuk's made some pretty good early saves in this game. Owen poked to the point. This one gets out. Smart fan on the clearing attempt. Here's Peyton Thompson breaking through. Thompson lost it there, and penalty coming. High sticking the call coming to the Plainsmen. And the Swan Valley Tigers are going to go to the power play here. That penalty will go to Merrick Smart. .738 to go here in this first period. Tigers to the power play here. One moved ahead, and here's Jackson Badowski. Passes off Tucker Thompson here, and Tigers will move it ahead. Here's Brady Burkhart moving in. Burkhart stops up. He'll wait. Burkhart low for Weir. Noah Weir. Weir has Burkhart going in the middle. Centering pass. Betcher off the stick of Kelsey Dell. What a save there. Weir surveys. Weir doesn't have much options. Weir low for Betcher. Eli Betcher. The circle passes off Tucker Thompson. Thompson now. Thompson centers. That one missed Weir. To the point now for Betcher. All the way across. Tucker Thompson. Thompson ahead. Badowski. Down low. Betcher off the pads of Dell. Betcher hard after it. Away from Cantello. He's tied up in the corner now. Burkhart again. Up top. Badowski. Badowski. His shot. Deflection. That one was an attempt for a deflection. Here's Betcher again. Betcher walks it in. Betcher shoots. Off a body. Tucker Thompson in front of the net. Thompson couldn't pull the trigger. Here's Badowski. Low for Burkhart. Tigers are really pressuring on this power play here. Burkhart. Badowski. Badowski away from one. Badowski moves it in. Shoots over the net and out of play. A great power play to start for the Swan Valley Tigers. Not able to cash in though. Tucker Thompson and Eli Betcher both had pretty good looks at goals for themselves, but nothing to cash in for. One back, Crocus Plainsman able to grab it, and that one sent down. Here's Maddox Eisner. A couple of Tigers playing a little bit ill. Eisner actually happens to be one of them. Him and Christian Hart are one of the few. Brady Burkhart is playing with a little bit of a back injury. Eisner also kind of injured with the shoulder. And Tucker Thompson, as stated, has a bit of a shoulder injury. Here's Galatuk shot off the pads of Martinuk. Eisner passes off for Fletcher. Fletcher moves it ahead. Here's Cole Fletcher away from one. Fletcher, going to keep him moving. Lost it. Hart fires! Saved Dell! That was a steamer from Christian Hart. That one moved ahead to the neutral zone. That one fired in by the Plainsman. By Merrick Smart. Hart passes off Fletcher. Fletcher, long lead pass. Finds Peyton Thompson in stride. Thompson has some room. Shot wide of the net. Probably could have took more time there. Moved at the wall here. Thompson will put a shot on. That one goes low into the corner. 5 minutes remaining in this first period. Tigers are up two thanks to Brady Burkhart and Noah Weir. All the way down. This will be no ice. Badowski drops for Tucker Thompson. Thompson finds a quick pass. Kayla Brooks trying to flip it ahead for Ashton Cochran. Cochran all over his guy and dumped in by Asham. Here's Tucker Thompson now. Leaves it for Jackson Badowski. Fenn on the backhand pass. Moves it ahead. Asher grabs it. His shot is patted away by Martinuk there. Peyton Thompson plays it low. Here, his brother Tucker will grab it and play it around. Peyton Thompson moves it ahead. Ashton Cochran. Battle for along the half wall here. 4:15 to go in the first period. Here's Tucker Thompson. Behind the net now. He's tied up by a Plainsman player. Peyton Thompson trying to get it free. Here's Asham. Didn't get a shot away. Good save by Martinuk off the second attempt. Big hit by Tucker Thompson there. Move all the way around. Asham holds the line. His shot blocked by Badowski. Second try covered by Owen Martinuk. .351 to go in the first period here. And this one won off the draw. Burkhart intercepts. Burkhart passes off Noah Weir, who will dump it in. Here comes Brady Burkhart in after it. He'll get there first. Burkhart lost there. This is a point here. Petrolet to get a stick lift, but that one goes ahead. Here's Cantello moving it in. His shot off of Eisner's stick and out of play. Off the draw here, Brady Burkhart. Burkhart now will play all the way around. Burkhart. Passes off, goes off a body. Here's Latterout now. Latterout passes off Betcher. Betcher now leaves it Brady Burkhart, who'll poke it forward. Noah Weir grabs it. Weir around one, he's two on one with Betcher. Weir shoots over the net. Burkhart sends it low here. Weir wasn't ready for it, but that one he was. Weir battles for the half wall for it. Weir hauled down, Eisner shoots. Walked through traffic, held in at the blue line here. Here's Brady Burkhart now. Burkhart against five Plainsmen. Burkhart muscles off one. Burkhart. Latterout held up. All the way around here. Formerly missed that one. That one all the way around. Noah Weir after it. Here's Betcher against his guy. Weir digs it out. Noah Weir now. Centers Burkhart. Just missing that one. Focus, Plainsman trying to get it out. Good hold by Latterout for a moment. Here's Burkhart now. Brady Burkhart moves it in. Brady Burkhart all the way around. Burkhart, he'll protect. Burkhart walking it out through traffic in. Saved by Dell. Brady Burkhart, magic hands. Absolutely danced through the Crocus defense and couldn't beat Kelsey Dell, who just kind of dove at it. So off the draw here. Zamzow for Eggy. Down low here. A couple Tigers knocked down. Here's Fletcher after it. That one goes up in the air. Here's Dean. Ryland Dean moves up ahead. Here's Badowski. He's against the Plainsman. Badowski to the blue line. That one sent down low. Minute 48 to go in the period. Badowski chips it away. Battle for it here. Centering pass goes to the opposite half wall. That one chipped ahead. Here's Cole Fletcher after it now. Fletcher trying to beat his guy. Fletcher trying to play to the middle. Lost it to Cantello. Eggy hard after it. Hit off the puck there. Eggy trying to dig it out. Eggy centers. Hart shoots wide of the net. He batted that one out of midair. Here's Fletcher now. Centering pass off a body. Up ahead. Fletcher lost that one. Here's Badowski, can't keep hold the line there. Here's Zamzow flipping it in. He'll go off for a change. Plainsman will regain it with a minute left in the period. Here's Asham. Passes off right to Damian Leisk. Leisk moves it in. Damian Leisk, his shot! Walk it away, Dell. Moved up a wall. Brooks holds the line. Thompson trying to play it low. Kept it at the blue line. Podowski will play it down to neutral ice. 48 seconds left in the period. Podowski held up there, and Peyton Thompson plays it for Podowski. Here's Kayla Brooks. Brooks will move it out and flip it in. Battle for it behind the net here. Tucker Thompson all of a sudden has it. Fresh off the bench. Behind the net here, Tucker Thompson for Kayla Brooks. Centers! And here's Eisner now. Eisner down low here. Missed Rooks. Sent low now. Asham. Down to the behind the net. 15 seconds remaining. He'll just flip it out. This one will get down. This should be an ice. No icing here. Waved off by Tyler Fletcher. 5 seconds remaining in the period. And this one by the Tigers will take a 2-0 lead into the dressing room. Good start for them. Goals by Brady Burghardt and Noah Weir. We'll be back for the second period after the flood.
Hey, boss.
Welcome back to the second period here in this game. Swan Valley Tigers are up 2-0 after one period of play. Brady Burkhart and Noah Weirs had a couple of beauty goals. Brady Burkhart opened the scoring on a deflection shot from Maddox Eisner that beat Kelsey Dell fivefold. Noah Weir cashed in after a couple of good saves from Owen Martinick, and good individual effort there by him, and he cashed in. Oh, one back by the Tigers. Tucker Thompson's pressured by Will Galatek. Tucker Thompson over for Badowski. Here's Noah Weir now. Weir flips it ahead, trying to find Brady Burkhart. That one played away from him. Here's Galatek. He was just weaved away from a hit from Tucker Thompson. Weir played it for Brady Burkhart. Burkhart wide from one. Brady Burkhart, he'll move it in. Brady Burkhart to the outside, couldn't get a shot away. Weir, Burkhart, Badowski, centering pass, Noah Weir. Tucker Thompson fires off a body and wide. Here the Plainsman now, quick pass. Good play by Badowski. Here's Weir now. Badowski trying to play it ahead for himself. Big hit, Burkhart there. Here's Badowski now, over for Tucker Thompson. Thompson, quick lead pass, trying to find Noah Weir. Goes off his stick and into the zone. Here's Noah Weir now. Weir away from one. Almost forced a turnover there. Moved ahead now. Here's Christian Hart. Hart plays out the hat, neutral ice boards. Here's Eggie. Eggie. Hart now. Moved ahead. Noah Weir in the middle for Easton Eggie. Lost the handle. Fletcher now. Tried to center out front. He got poked away. Fletcher now. Low for Eggie. Eggie. Tied up by a guy. Sends it to the point. Eisner can't hold the line, so he's forced to drop back. Eisner will just backhand that one into the zone. Here the Plainsman now, all the way ahead here. Misplayed and dumped in by Christian Hart. Into the zone. Here's Asham. Evan Asham. Knocked away by Eggie. Eggie. Up the wall. Hart shoots. Deflection now and goes wide. Here's Fletcher after it. Fletcher centers. That one cut off by Asham. Behind the net now. Fletcher. He's tied up there. Fans want him to call. Eisner fires. Bucker saved Dell. Here's Hart. Low all the way around here. Here's Eggy. Plays it low for Fletcher. Fletcher away from one. Fletcher moving around. This is the point. Eisner puts it low. Eggy battles. Moved up the wall here. This one gets out. This one won't be icing. It's right on Owen Martinek. Cool. Steered aside for Hart. Christian Hart moved away from Eisner. Hart took up for Peyton Thompson and into the zone. Rooks hard after it. All the way around. Kazmar played it around. Good play by Ashton Cochran. And that one goes back for Badowski. Here's Badowski moving it through. He took a spill. Still moving. Here's Caleb Rooks. His shot. Save Dell. Steered to the corner. All the way around the boards here. This one gets down. This will be an ice. Minutes to go in the second period. 3 minutes of Tigers hockey played in the offensive zone so far. Not much from the Plainsmen to start this period, but knock on wood. One back, Latteroot, his shot, patted away by Dell. Up the wall, Thompson plays it low. Here's Rook, shot, save Dell, the rebound. All the way around, here are the Plainsmen again. Dell, or Rooks, plays it low here. Plainsman player doesn't have a stick, plays it all the way around the boards. Here's Grayson Latteroot, his shot off a body. Here are the Plainsmen now, they'll move it out. That one moved in, be hit by Tucker Thompson on Sprott there. Martinuk has to be careful. Owen Martinuk's mom doesn't like the little contact made, and penalty coming. Peyton Thompson's gonna get a head contact penalty. His own uncle makes the call. It's not a Tigers hockey game without a Peyton Thompson penalty. I hate to say it, but it's the truth. I apologize for any of Peyton's family that's watching. One back by a hair by the Plainsman. All the way ahead. Good play by Eli Betcher, who tips it away. He'll go after it. Here are the Plainsman ahead. Asham misplayed that one. Eisner fires it down. Here's Eli Betcher battling along the half wall for it. Tied up, doesn't know where the puck is. Here's Brady Burkhart. Lost the handle. Here's Nadeau. Nadeau has to be careful. Nadeau shot, missing that wide. Here's Asham. Takes a hit by Eisner. Formally holds the line. And Brady Burkhart trying to spring himself, and he won't. So that'll just kick back to neutral ice. Here's Eli Betcher now. Burkhart now. Burkhart to the outside. He'll protect. Burkhart all the way around. Burkhart. Battles for it along the half wall here. Tied up here. A minute left, and finally the Plainsmen are will be able to move it out here. Here's Asham. He'll move it out. Asham drops it back. Here's a shot over the net. Burkhart trying to chip it by Cantello. Can't. I'm going to put low. Eisner after it. Missed the rim, and here's Nadeau. Nadeau. Galatek. Down low, Nadeau. Galatek again. Galatek missed the handle. Eisner's on him. Big hit there by Maddox Eisner. Tucker Thompson trying to grab it. He's tied up by Evan Asham. Here's Galatek again. He's hit by Tucker Thompson. Thompson all over his guy. Here's Asham again. 20 seconds remaining in the penalty. Galatek centers in front of the net. No shot. Nadeau in front of the net. Good poke by Burkhart. Here's a shot. Blocked in front. Brady Burkhart again. Can't get it out. That one sent down. This one will be no ice as the penalty will come to an end. Peyton Thompson's out of the box here. Tucker Thompson trying to settle it down. Plays up the boards and all the way down. This will be an ice. Off the draw here. Badowski tied up his guy well. Badowski all the way around for Tucker Thompson. Thompson now flips it ahead. That one played weirdly. Fletcher couldn't get it by one, so this one falls back to neutral ice. Thompson. That was for it. The blue offside. One back and sent all the way down. Here's Martinuk. Plays it for Badowski. Badowski now. He'll play it ahead. Here's Jackson Badowski. He'll move it forward. Badowski around one. He's hooked up on the play. Plays it low. Good tie up by Caleb Rooks. Rooks will play it down low. Here's Damian Leisk. Leisk's hauled down. Centering pass. In front of the net here. Dell covers. That one waved out. Looks like, I'm not sure who's waved out there. I think Fletcher is. I'm not sure. Yeah, Fletcher's waved out. Eggie will take the draw here. Off the face-off, Fletcher to the middle. One goes to the point here. The Plainsman back the other way. Away from Badowski. Here's Cantello. He lost it. Badowski again. Lost the handle on it for a second, regained it. Here's Badowski again. He'll wheel it up. Badowski away from one. Badowski hooked up on the play there. Moved in. Badowski frustrated, wants a call. All moves to the middle. Move to neutral ice. Matt Zamzow for Eisner.
Heisner all the way across. Hart for Fletcher. Here's Cole Fletcher moving it in. Hart for Fletcher moves it in. Save Dell. Picked out by the goaltender. Moves up the wall. Ladder out. He'll put a shot on. Deflected. In front of the net. Fletcher can't get a shot away. He's hooked up on the play. Tigers want a call, but not going to get it. Here's Matt Zamzow now. His shot over the net. Here's Eisner now. Fires. Save Dell. Here's Noah Weir. Weir fresh off the bench. Played low here. Here are the Plainsmen now. Moving it ahead. That one moved to the opposite blue, and Ladder will just fire it down. And Tigers will change their offense here. Here are the Plainsmen back the other way. Cantello will just dump that one in. I've got to get my Cantellos. Like, that one was Samuel Cantello, and the other one is Will Cantello. Here's Nadeau. Nadeau, his shot. Good save by Owen Martinuk. .11:43 to go in this first period, second period. Tigers are up 2-0. Here's the Plainsman's shot. That one goes wide. Another shot goes off the side of the net. All the way around. Asham. Battles for it in the corner. Noah Weir digs it out. Here's Weir. Trying to chip up the wall. Burkhart grabs it. Or Podolski, rather. Burkhart fan on the pass. And Smart will grab it and dump it in. Here's Tucker Thompson now. Played it away. Thompson. Played it around. Here's Betcher now. For Podolski. They play it to the middle. Betcher regains it. Passes off Brady Burkhart. Burkhart. Right around one. Burkhart centering. Just missing Betcher. Here's Asham now. Podolski coming back. Here's Galatek. He's one on two with just himself. Thompson to get blocked. Podolski over for Weir. He finds Brady Burkhart. Burkhart has some speed to the outside. Burkhart slows. Toe drag almost weaved away from one. He's got magic hands, folks, I gotta admit. Plainsman trying to move it ahead. Betcher puts it low. Knocked down there. Penalty coming. Interference on the Plainsman there. So Will Galatek will sit for 2 minutes for interference. Tigers will go to the power play. Try to make him pay for that. Here's Hart shot right on, and a good save by Kelsey Dell. Off the draw, Hart holds the line. Here's Easton Eggie. Low. Dell keeps it there. Zamzow after it. Eggie. Eggie now. Plays it across. Eisner. His shot. Save Dell. Rebound goes to Fletcher. Fletcher cut off. Eggie now. Eggie. Gonna find a pass. Eggie centers. And Zamzow kind of reacted like a one-timer was coming. And Eggie was kind of trying for it, but nothing doing. Minute 25 to go in the penalty to the Crocus Plainsman. Here's Hart. Christian Hart now. Passes off. Missed Fletcher, but regains it out of the blue, but Nadeau was able to grab it. Moved out and sent down on Owen Martinuk, who is playing it for his own defense. Hart misplayed it. Here's Eisner now. Eisner plays it for Eggie. Eggie lost it. Nadeau. He lost it. Here's Hart now. Hart has to play it back. Tied up in the half wall here. Here's Eggie. Plays it for Fletcher now. Fletcher going wide. Fletcher now. He'll move it wide. Fletcher. Backhanded on net. Taken down. Here's Podolski walking the line. Shoots. Save Dell. The rebound.
Sponsors of HR that goes into Tim Hortons and Pizza.
9:05 to go in the period. 30 seconds remaining in the penalty to Will Galatek.
One back, Badowski. Badowski over for Tucker Thompson. Thompson plays it low here. Noah Weir. Weir lost it and sent down. 18 seconds remaining in the penalty. Here's Jackson Badowski to play it. Badowski will move it out slowly and try to find a pass. Long lead. Finds Betcher. Eli Betcher moves it in. Betcher shot. Save Dell. The rebound to the middle. Cleared away to the corner. Tucker Thompson. For Noah Weir now. Weir makes a move around one. Battle for it behind the net. Betcher now. Betcher. He'll survey. Betcher. Low for Weir. Noah Weir. All the way around. Weir centers. Betcher just missed it. Back to even strength here. Burkhardt. Thompson shoots. Save Dell. Strange shot by Tucker Thompson. Here's Noah Weir. Centers for Betcher. He just missed it. Here the Plains have been playing it off the glass. Good play by Tucker Thompson to play it low. Betcher now. He's got Tucker Thompson in front. Weir tried to center back for Betcher, but no dice. Tigers keep it in the zone for a moment. Now back the other way. It's Will Galatek versus Jackson Badowski here. Galatek around one. Couldn't get by Badowski here. Tucker Thompson wheeling it out. Thompson moves it in. Thompson, his shot off a stick and out of play. Back here, Eisner shoots off a body, still has it, knocks it down. Eisner got hit up high there, didn't really like it. Up ahead, Monius lost it, Ashton Cochran now. Passes off, intercepted by Cantello. Cochran Lee finishes his check. Penalty coming to Maddox Eisner here. Draw here. Badowski plays it all the way around. Matt Zamzow after it. Tucker's on the penalty kill for the first time this evening. Second time, actually. Here are the Plainsmen again. They'll set up here. Sent low, Nadeau. Nadeau. Around one, Nadeau trying to walk it in. Shot save, Martinuk. Zamzow gets it down. Here are the Plainsmen now setting it up in their own zone, moving it ahead right to no man's land, and Badowski will regain possession, and he'll find it and fire it down. Here are the Plainsmen now. Nadeau finds it in his skate. Nadeau ahead, Asham, poked away by Tucker Thompson, and he'll fire it down. Here's Cole Fletcher now. Fletcher all the way around. Held up there, and he lost the puck, so that one moves ahead. Asham right to Tucker Thompson, and he'll fire it down again. Brady Burkhardt lays a check there. Got a punch in the face after, and another no call. Another missed call, I should say. Here's Galatek. The way across, Asham shoots, blocked by Tucker Thompson, and Brady Burkhardt gets it down. Rooks will go after it. Way ahead. Here's Kazmar. Kazmar drops it back. He'll battle here. Here's an opportunity. Thompson lays a check down low. 25 seconds left in the penalty. Badowski finds it. Tied up behind the net now. Dug out by the Plainsman. Good poke by Tucker Thompson. Here's Cantello. His shot. That one missed wide. That one sent low. Thompson lays a big check. Wraparound try. Save. Martinuk gets to the blue line. Caleb Brooks going after it, and he'll fire it down. Way ahead. Here's Dean. Dean now passes off for his partner. Shot pad save. Martinuk kind of handcuffed him there.
Badowski.
5 minutes left in the first, in the second period. Eggie now plays ahead, missed Fletcher. All the way ahead, this will not fall for icing. Hart now lost the handle. Centering pass off a stick and out of play. The draw, Eisner. Maddox Eisner will wheel it out. Finds Fletcher down the middle. Fletcher going wide. Here's Cole Fletcher now. Fletcher trying to make it happen. Fletcher centers for Eggy, and he didn't get a good shot away. Eggy pressured by a Plainsman player. That one goes to the half wall here, and that one gotten out. Eisner has to hurry. He's got a guy on his rear. Here's Eisner now. Eisner moves it ahead. Missed. Sprott grabs it. Battle for it. Eggy lays a check. Here's Sprott again. Sprott. Taken down. Here's Eisner. Longley pass. Finds Fletcher. Cole Fletcher now. Going wide. Fletcher moves it in. His pass. Eggy didn't get a good handle on that one. Eisner wanted to finish his check badly. Eisner flipped, or Eggy rather, flips that one in. Here's Sprott now. The way ahead. Here are the Plainsmen. Weir will play it back for Tucker Thompson, who plays it off the end wall. Or the half wall, I should say. And that one dumped in by Smart. 3:40 to go in this second period. Badowski picks it up along the end of his net. Tucker Thompson now. Thompson has some room, and they'll play it ahead. And gotten by Cantello. Badowski has to be careful. Badowski finds Betcher, who chips it up the wall here. Eisner, or Weir, stole it. Here's Noah Weir now. Weir centers for Burkhart. Can get a shot away. Here come the Plainsmen back the other way. Monius will just dump that one in. Here's Tucker Thompson playing around the boards. Betcher misplayed that one. Nadeau. Nadeau walks it in. Score! One squeaks under the arm of Owen Martinuk. And the Crocus Plainsmen have gotten on the board with 3 minutes to go in the second period. Waterloo tried to play it away. Asham now. Peyton Thompson ahead for Caleb Brooks. Lateroot now plays around the boards here. Here's Damian Leisk. Leisk played up the wall here. Leisk again plays it ahead. Had to pass off Caleb Brooks. He got hit from behind. Here's Peyton Thompson now moving it in. Peyton Thompson backhander wide of the net. Caleb Brooks now. Brooks trying to center out front. Hooked out the puck. Plays it low. Peyton Thompson. Crocus able to regain it. Here's Galatek. All the way ahead. Lateroot missed it. Here's Asham in. Missed the wet net wide. Centering pass. Asham gets a second opportunity. Passes off to the corner. Crocus controlling now in the second, end of the second. Nadeau fires in wide of the net. Battle at the half wall. Asham all the way up top. There's a shot right into the gut of Owen Martinuk. .156 to go in the period. Here's Badowski now. Badowski misplayed it. Backhander on net, right on Martinuk, and he'll cover. Minute 49 left in the period. Off the tie-up, Fletcher. Thompson played it away for Badowski. Plays it for Zamzow. Zamzow. All the way ahead, Eggy. Lost the handle. Oh, Tigers are offside. Oh. the tie-up. Zamzel plays out the glass. Eggy missed it. Eggy battles, and Zamzel at the half wall here is Murray. Murray shot wide of the net. Goes behind the net now. Fletcher picks it up. Here's Tucker Thompson playing it for Badowski. Badowski passes off. Fletcher down the middle. Fletcher wide. Cole Fletcher centers. Matt Zamzel couldn't get a shot away. Penalty coming. Plainsmen are going to get it. Hooking the call coming to Ryland Dean, and the Tigers have to take this opportunity to get the next goal here, or else they could be in trouble in for the third period. One back, Badowski plays it low. Burkhart. Brady Burkhart plays up top, Badowski. Badowski down for Betcher. Betcher now, he'll survey. Betcher walks it in, centers Burkhart, score! Brady Burkhart, 3-1 Tigers on the power play. And that's a big one for that power play line that has been hunting for a goal all game. Here's Tucker Thompson playing up ahead. That one goes in the neutral zone. Nadeau now. Nadeau. He'll carry it through, just weaving away from the hit from Brady Burkhart. Nadeau centers out front for Galatuk. Lost it. Centering in front. Asham fires, blocked. Nadeau fires wide of the net. Tigers are pressured here. Slap shot off the post. Off a couple of sticks. Big hit by Burkhart. Brady Burkhart plays it away. Noah Weir. That one gets by him. Here's Badowski. Badowski one-on-one. Here's Badowski moving it in. To the middle. Shoots just wide. Badowski regains it. Plays it for Weir, and that one played away now. Here's Galatuk against Thompson. Galatuk shoots. Blocked by Thompson. Second try goes behind the net. Thompson lays a big check on Will Galatuk to end the period. Well, Galatuk's going to complain to the referee, but he's not going to get anything. The Swan Valley Tigers have a 3-1 lead going into the third period thanks to Brady Burkhart on the power play. We'll see you then.
Welcome back for the third and final period. Here in this game, the Tigers lead the Plainsmen 3-1. End of the scoring in the second period with a power play goal, thanks to Brady Burkhart. So far, they're in pretty good shape. They ended the second period on a bit of a rough note, but... they were able to get the last goal, and we'll try and carry some momentum into the third period. Well, they'll try and get the 2 points. A bit of a delay on the start of the game here. Oh, we're ready to go here in the third period. Here's Matt Zamzow. Quick pass finds Eggie. Eggie puts it in deep. Cole Fletcher in after it. He'll go against his guy all the way around at the half wall now. Galatek taken away by Matt Zamzow. Eggie finds it, plays it around. Here's Fletcher after it. He's against Smart. Fletcher intercepts. Smart, it's backhander on in front. That one saved by Dell. Going all the way ahead. Here's Asham. Tucker Thompson trying to play it away. Gets stick by him. Here's Cole Fletcher. Play it down low. Tucker Thompson pinching. Merrick Smart gets hit off the puck. On goes back to neutral ice. Jackson Badowski on his guy. And this one will be a nice on the Crocus Plainsman. Nineteen-11 to go here in the third period. Tigers up 3-1. Here's Christian Hart. His shot didn't get through. Here's Eli Boettcher. Boettcher now low for Weir. Noah Weir. Weir tied up along the half wall. Weir trying to dig it out. Eisner plays it low here. Here's Smart now. Right up ahead, knocked down by Galatek. Boettcher plays it low for Burkhart. Brady Burkhart now. Got hit off the puck, and Nadeau plays it for Asham. Asham, all the way ahead, finds Galatek. He'll try to go wide on Eisner. Plays it to the middle, but right on. Martin Nutko will steer to the corner. Good hit by Eisner, and he'll move it up the wall. Here's Brady Burkhart now. Burkhart to the middle for Noah Weir, who couldn't get a good handle on it. Bouncing puck on Kazmar. He almost turned it over. Said the Plainsman send it down and it'll be an icing call. ...18-16 to go here in the third period. Rooks for Badowski. His shot saved by Kelsey Dell. Rooks down low now. Kazmar all the way around. Latteroo holds a line. Knocks it down for himself. Still has the puck. Plays it low for Caleb Rooks. Centers out front for Peyton Thompson. Here's Badowski. His shot saved Dell. The rebound to Rooks. Rooks down low now for Nadeau. Who intercepted that one? All the way ahead here. Here's Badowski. Long lead pass finds Peyton Thompson, who will tip that one in. Ashton Cochran's hard after it. Here's Kazmar. All the way around at the blue line now.
Badowski fires just wide. He had the lane. Here's Caleb Rux now. Trying to go after it. Trying to put it low. Latterwood holds the line for a moment there, and the Plains have been able to regain it there. Here's Dean now. He takes a hit from Peyton Thompson. All the way around, Latterwood after it. He's tied up in the corner. Cochran battles down to the corner now. There's a shot, blocked away by Martinuk. Rooks chips it up ahead. Cantello missed it. No icing here. Peyton Thompson after it. All the way around. Here come the Kazmar all the way ahead here. Eggie lays a check. All the way around, Tucker Thompson. Thompson will move it away from one. Thompson picks up the boards. Big hit there! Battle for it here along the half wall. Thompson holding it there, and Peyton Thompson digs it out. Peyton Thompson plays it for his brother Tucker, and Tucker will move it ahead for Eggie. Eggie now. Eggie trying to move it forward. Way ahead here. The Plainsmen lost it. Matt Zamzo, and we're going to get a roughing call here. That one dumped in by the Tigers. Peyton Thompson and Plainsman player are tripping at it. Ricky Lee tells them the rules of the law here in the penalty box and doesn't take no for an answer.
Big hit, Cole Fletcher! Oh, man! Oh, man! That was one heck of a hit by Cole Fletcher.
One back by the Plainsman, shot wide of the net. To the point here, Burkhardt trying to spring himself. Noah Weir taps it for him. Here's Burkhardt going after it. He's out Weir. Down to the corner, big hit Burkhardt there. Here come the Plainsmen now. Good stick by Christian Hart. Pick Burkhardt, intercepts. Burkhardt's got Weir going to the net, and that one missed him. Here's Weir now. Sends it low now for Burkhardt. Brady Burkhardt. Tried to find Hart. Hart will send it low back for Burkhardt. Burkhardt. Here's Weir now. Noah Weir, away from one, Noah Weir. Weir trying to walk it out, Weir to the middle. Hart will play it around. Down low now, here's Cantello. He'll play it around for Galatek. Played it to the middle, but no dice. Betcher intercepts. Betcher centering off a skate. And he'll move ahead. Burkhardt holds a line. Brady Burkhardt, Noah Weir now. Weir centers, and that one played away by Cantello again, all the way down, and this one. There'll be no icing here. Here's Badowski now. Badowski long ahead. Here's Jackson Badowski moving it forward. Badowski lost the handle there. Stops at the half wall now. Badowski lost his stick there. Regains it. Caleb Rooks. Centers out front. Damian Leask centers. And Astrid Cochran's back on D with Tucker Thompson. Here's Smart shooting, blocked offside anyways. $13.58 to go in the third period. Here's Tucker Thompson playing up the wall here. Held in by the Plainsman. Tucker Thompson can't get it free. Cochran gets a hold of it. Here's Smart shooting. Blocked by Cochran there. Thompson chips it away. Down low now. Crocus trying to get an opportunity to the front of the net. Rooks trying to dig it out. Slap shot. Glove save. Owen Martinuk. .13:30 to go here in the first and the third period. Tigers up two. Here's Tucker Thompson now. Played it for Matt Zamzow. Played it to the middle, Cole Fletcher. Fletcher ahead for Eggie. Eggie walks it in. His shot. Blocked away by Dell. Tucker Thompson finds it and fires it in deep. Here are the Plainsmen again. That one falls back to neutral ice. Eisner finds it and fires it back into the Plainsman zone. All the way around, Kazmar. He'll try to get it ahead. No dice, didn't get by Eggie. Eggie puts it to the middle, knocked down. Eisner trying to hold the line, he can't, and he'll just fire it in deep. Here's Cantello. Cantello missed it, Noah Weir now. Weir will move it ahead. Finds Matt Zamzow. Damsel's got Burkhardt on his far side. Plays it to the middle. Cut off by a focus player. Monius gets it out to neutral ice, and Thompson leaves it there. Burkhardt. Burkhardt has a full head of steam. Brady Burkhardt moves it in. Brady Burkhardt all the way in. Save by Dell. Brady Burkhardt showing flashes of speed right down Broadway. One back, Christian Hart. DDD Badowski, his shot. Glove save, Dell. Here, the Plainsman off the draw. Here's Asham. Gonna beat Hart around. That one goes by and centering pass in front. Good stick, Badowski. Brady Burkhardt now. Hart tried to play it up ahead. Here's Burkhardt again. Hart again. Dropped it back. Now Hart will grab it. Hart away from one. Played ahead off a skate. And here's Badowski now. Badowski moves up the wall. Betcher. He lost it. Galitzuk grabs it. He lost it again. Here's Betcher again. Badowski straight to Badowski's stick. Betcher now. He'll find it. Carries it in over the blue. Passes off. Here's Noah Weir. Weir. Battles for it in the corner. Betcher now. Betcher has Burkhardt in front. Betcher to the middle for Badowski, and he got it. Didn't get a shot. Betcher side of the net. Save Dell.
All right.
I'd also like to thank Jen Campbell up down below me here for taking pictures of everybody. She's our photographer for tonight, and she was able to take pictures of the on-ice ceremony. Before the game, honoring the graduating players. Here's Peyton Thompson now. He'll tie up off the draw here. Caleb Brooks after it now. Brooks, he lost the puck in his feet. Here's Eisner now. He'll play it ahead. Least plays it into the zone. I had to take a short picture break. Obviously, Jen Campbell is in the building. She's taking pictures of everybody. So Tucker Thompson weaves away. Here's Caleb Brooks. Couldn't pull the trigger. Eisner does. That one goes wide. Big hit, Tucker Thompson! Thompson is laying some massive checks, playing with that injured shoulder. Probably not the greatest idea, but that's how Tucker plays, and he doesn't care much. The half fall, Thompson shot, goes to the point. Eisner holds the line, puts a shot on. That one right on Dell, and she'll cover.
Thank you.
One back by Cole Fletcher. Here's Badowski. Puts it low for Fletcher, who missed it. Hart pinching. He'll play it down to the corner, down for Fletcher. Hart again. Plays it low for Fletcher. Fletcher now. Centers out front. Here's Hart now. Over for Badowski. Badowski trying to find a pass. Badowski DDD for Hart. Hart ahead for Eggy, and he missed that one. This will be an ice on the Tigers. Draw here. Shot goes wide of the net. Here's Badowski now. Flipped it ahead. Finds Cole Fletcher now. Two on one now. Cole Fletcher over for Iggy. All alone! Missed the net high! Penalty coming. Deneggy, obviously very competitive, but he's going to get a four-minute penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct and for a slash. So Tigers will go to the penalty kill here. Burkhardt intercepts. He's got Noah Weir streaking forward. Weir couldn't stop it for himself. Still has the puck. Noah Weir keeps it moving, but he can't get a handle on it. Nadeau up the wall for Asham. Asham moved it ahead. Asham puts it low here. He lays a check on Hart there. Badowski finds it and puts it low. All the way down, I should say. That one played off the boards. This one sent down on the ice. The draw. Krokus will grab it. He'll move up the wall here. Eisner will just put it back deep. 3 minutes to go on the penalty to Easteneggy here. Big chance for Krokus now to get back in the game. All the way ahead, finds Asham. Asham poked off the puck. Eisner finds it and fires it down. Yeah. 8:20 to go in the period. Tigers lead this game 3-1. Asham moves it ahead for Galatuk. Didn't get by Tuck or Thompson. Asham puts it low for Galatuk. All the way ahead now. Tucker Thompson finds it and fires it down. 2:25 to go here in the penalty to Easteneggy. Here's Merrick Smart. Smart will move it out. Here comes Smart now. Long lead pass finds Deerward. Deerward drops it back right to Caleb Brooks, and he'll fire it down. Wormley passes off. That one was a bit of a strange pass. Or Bromley, sorry. Away ahead now. Here's Murray. Murray gets by a one. His shot blocked by Christian Hart there. Hart sends it all the way around, and this one will get down. Minute 48 in the penalty to Easteneggy remaining. Here's Nadeau. Nadeau puts it ahead. That one tipped in by Deerward. Hart sends it around. Smart. Right to Badowski's glove, and he'll fire it down. Tigers will change their penalty kill line. Bromley across for Nadeau, and Nadeau will carry it back in his own zone with a minute and 15 left in the penalty. Galatuk lost it to Badowski. Bromley will just fire it in. Big hit, Cole Fletcher there. That one missed Asham, and that one goes all the way down. 60 seconds remaining in the penalty to Easton Egge. Here's Merrick Smart. Smart will carry it ahead. Smart passes off Asham. Asham shoots, patted away by Owen Martinuk. Asham gets another opportunity, passes up top. That one missed Cantello, and it gets out. That one sent down. Here's Tucker Thompson. 38 seconds remaining in the penalty. Burkhardt tried to play it for himself, and Cantello finds it and passes ahead for Asham. Asham to Galatuk. Galatuk walks it in, fires, blocked by Cole Fletcher there. Cantello now, 20 seconds to go in the penalty. Asham, and that one played ahead. Here's Galatuk. Galatuk drops it back to Nadeau. Nadeau makes a move around one. Tucker Thompson finds it, gets to the point. Cantello, 7 seconds left in the penalty. Down to the middle. Galatuk stopped by Martinuk. Tigers will go back to the penalty kill here. Tucker Thompson gets a head contact penalty for 2 minutes. So the Tigers are forced back on the penalty kill here. One back by the Plainsman here, Smart. Smart sends it low here. The middle, Dean, save Martinuk. One goes up off the top of the glass. Here the Plainsman, good stick by Christian Hart there. He's tied up behind the net. Badowski finds it, and he'll just fire it down. Merrick Smart. Derward plays it away. Badowski trying to grab it, and he does, and he'll find it. DDD for Christian Hart, who will fire it all the way down right into the corner of the Crocus Plainsman. Bromley, he banded on the pass there. Caleb Rooks, good forecheck. That one sent low and all the way into the Tigers zone. Here's Galatuk, sends it to the middle. Rooks trying to get it out, and he will. 50 seconds to go in the penalty to Tucker Thompson. Crocus has had 6 minutes of, well, we'll have 6 minutes of power play time here on this period. Here's Noah Weir, short-handed. He scores! A bottle popper from Noah Weir! A little dipsy doodle from Noah Weir upstairs, where mama keeps the cookie jar, and it's 4-1. A short-handed goal for Noah Weir, his second of the night. Him and Brady Burkhardt both have two. Burkhardt all the way around. Here's Noah Weir now. Brady Burkhardt now. He'll find it and send it all the way down. Betcher intercepts on that one and then dumped in there. Brady Burkhardt. He'll rim it all the way around, and this one will basically kill the penalty. Tucker Thompson is back out of the box, and we're back to even strength for the final 3.5 minutes of this game. Eisner will send it around. Matt Zamzow tied up in Jack Mullins' skates. Here's Smart. Smart. He'll carry it ahead. Merrick Smart fires. Glove save, Owen Martinuk.
We are looking for 019656. That is 019656.
3:18 to go here in the third period.
Ahead, Eggie trying to play it for himself. He does. Here's Easton Eggie. He's ruthless for a goal. We're hungry for a goal, I should say. Fletcher will just put it off the end glass and all the way around. Eisner pinching, puts it low. All the way around now. Here are the Plainsmen now, all the way ahead. Intercepted by Matt Zamzow. Cole Fletcher now. Fletcher into the middle and got poked out the puck there. Eggie will go after it. Maddox Eisner will pick it up. Eisner off the wall for Fletcher. Fletcher across Matt Zamzow. Away from one, and that one he lost. Mullen's shot blocked by Maddox Eisner. Here's Matt Cole Fletcher now. Fletcher away from one. Fletcher keeps it moving. Cole Fletcher. He'll make it in. Drops it back for Cochran, and that one play away from him, all the way ahead. Here's Durward, shot blocker saved by Owen Martinuk. Here's Peyton Thompson chipping it ahead. Tried to play it for Caleb Rooks, who loses that one. Durward across, and under 2 minutes to play here in this third period. Here's Tucker Thompson. Passes off of Murray's stick, and he'll fire that one in. Quick over for Ashton Cochran.
With a big check! What a hit by Ashton Cochran! Here's Jackson Badowski. Badowski moves it forward. Badowski keeps it moving. Passes for Burkhart. Block pad saved Dell. Burkhart leaves it there. That one flipped ahead. Ashram knocks it down. Minute 10 to go in the third. Here's Hart. Lost it for Galatuk. He'll move it in. Galatuk shoots. Blocker saved by Owen Martinuk and cleared away by Badowski. Hart will play out the boards. Last minute play in the third and play is whistled down. An early, late power play for the Swan Valley Tigers trying to finish this game off and put it completely out of reach from the Crocus Plainsmen. Behind the net here, that one moves up ahead. Here's Badowski walking the line. Badowski down low, Betcher. Betcher up top, Badowski. Badowski, his shot off a stick and wide. Eisner, low for Weir. Noah Weir finds Burkhart. Didn't get a good shot away. All the way around, Badowski. Low for Betcher. Betcher for Weir. Plays it to the middle. All the way around. Eisner will get there first. For down low to behind the net. Eisner lays the power pose on his guy as he reverse checks. Laughlin Sprott. Burkhart lays a reverse check also. Here's Badowski. And this game is over. The Swan Valley Tigers win their senior night 4-1 over the Crocus Plainsmen. A complete game played by the Swan Valley Tigers. A full 60 minutes played. Great game from Owen Martinuk, who made 36 saves in the win. Brady Burkhart and Noah Weir both had 2 goals each. Tomorrow night will be the last regular season home game for the Swan Valley Tigers. They'll play the Sandy Bay Badgers at 4:30. Thank you for tuning in from Ricky Barker on YouTube. Another great game from the Swan Valley Tigers and another win. Thank you for tuning in all season long.